So, is there anyone else with you? Not Commander Zavala, I assume. This isn't quite up to his standards.
Hey. I did my best, all right? Given the circumstances, I think Big Blue will forgive me. Will you?
No. It's too much. It's just too much. It's one thing for the witness to look in our hearts and minds, to conjure up our memories, but this...
Hey, Cora, come on, look at me.
I see you.
I know this is hard. It's tough for me, too.
Tough? What do you know about tough? You are always running off to play renegade, leaving me and Zavala to shoulder all the responsibility when... when we were supposed to be a team.
I know. I'm gonna make it up to you.
All right.
I know you like me.
Don't get ahead of yourself. You still have a lot to make up.
Well then. We better get started.
Ikora has always had a strong connection to the Traveler. I think that's why she's so confident. Why she's never needed the faith Zavala has. She hasn't sought guidance like this for a long time. But this place makes you reassess what faith means to you. Ikora said our memories reshape the landscape, like the Ascendant Plane. But here it's pure. It's not a recreation, it's a reimagining. That's why the Witness is here. It wants to weaponize the Traveler and transform the universe into a fixed state based on what it believes we deserve. Witness thinks purpose is a static idea. Its promised salvation is a perfect ending it chooses for us. That sounds more like obsession to me. You can't bottle life. You can't pin its subtleties in place. It's wild and variable, imperfect. Like the light, it shines out in all directions, shadows and all. Commander Zavala would agree. Come on, Guardian. We've got a fire team to reunite.
Scans are conclusive. Your body is a construct of light, even if you aren't able to wield it as a weapon.
Well, I guess I need my ghost to do that.
Yes, but still, this is nothing short of a miracle. A miracle that could only be made possible here, in this impossible place.
You sound like Zavala. I should be saying that the Traveler brought me back for a reason.
It did.
Ikora.
Give me a better explanation then.
I don't have one. All I got is my hand cannon. No golden gun. No ghost.
Can I ask you something deeply personal?
Shoot.
What did you see when you died your final death?
No, that ain't fair.
No, it isn't.
Light. So bright, it burned me all the way up, but I didn't feel any heat. Not a lick. I didn't feel anything. Actually, not with my body, because I left that back there. These Anatonauts might call it being one with the Traveler, but I call it home. No pain. No fear. No Vanguard paperwork. That's heaven.
And Sundance.
Oh, She was shining there too. You want to know a secret? I miss it. Even more than I miss you.
So which one of us gets to play commander till we find Zavala?
I'd have liked to see you try, but the Guardian will take point.
Salvation. They really believe this much in the Witness's plan?
The Witness is offering them exactly what they want. An end to suffering. That seal is pyramid technology. The Witness's forces are likely nearby.
Let's see if we can get the jump on them. Maybe they have a key.
Statue.
We've seen these before. On the moon. Europa. The Black Garden. It shouldn't be here.
Not to change the subject, but I finally got a Vanguard signal. You're welcome.
Zavala needs to be our priority. Pass the telemetry through.
Traveler used its light to terraform planets, to seed life, while the Witness uses it to reshape this world in its own image.
Hey, did Zavala have anything nice to say about me at my funeral? He always gave the best eulogies.
No, not a word.
Seriously?
He wasn't there. Wouldn't come out of his office.
I get it. Sometimes grief's a locked door.
Not grief. Shame.
Salvation again, right on top of us.
Go get him.
Thank you.
Philip to your commander for leadership. But he is made fragile by his doubts. Push him to fight the inevitable, and he will break. Let us lift the weight of suffering from his shoulders. Nothing to give.
Not safe.
Guardian, do you read us? I'm en route. Give Targe all the help you can. This is where he lived with his wife and son, isn't it?
We were defending it from the Fallen. The Witness wants to wear him down to nothing, but he's still standing strong. Too stubborn to retreat.
The Fallen will not defile my family's memory. Guardian, honor them with me. Defend my homestead.
Thank you.
that's the last of them.
There are always more.
Guardian. Thank you. Just give me a moment. I need to say goodbye.
Three days later.
I think that's the last of them.
There are always more.
Guardian. Thank you. Just give me a moment. I need to say goodbye. I used to think I'd give anything to bring you back. But when the Witness offered me an eternity here with you, with our son, I know you understand why I refused. There are people who still need me. Soon. Safi. I'm sorry.
Up, Commander.
It's a lie. The Witness shows us what it thinks we want.
And what has the Traveler shown me?
We should go.
I loved them too.
how you're here. But...
Yeah, me too, big guy. Me too.
And I thought we lost her when her ship went down. But she's tougher than that. She soldiered on. She...
Losing Amanda was like losing you all over again. I'm done burying my friends.
Life isn't about holding on forever. I mean, I was gone, mourned, at peace, and now I'm here. Opening old wounds, filling them with salt. Eventually, you have to let go.
Coming together was hard for everyone. I thought it would feel right having the Vanguard back together, but Targe told me that Zavala had forgiven himself for what happened to his family, but the Witness made him relive losing them. And it showed him what it would be like to have them back. It must have taken everything for the Commander to refuse that offer. Ikora has concerns about his mental state. She's going to check in with him while the rest of us push closer to the Witness's monolith. Time to do some trailblazing, Guardian.
Hey, kid, you out there? Look, you could ignore me if you want. I would, but you should know I'll hold it against you. Come on, Zavala's supposed to be the strong, silent one. You're supposed to be, I don't know, haven't figured you out yet, now that I think about it.
What do you want, Cade?
I want to talk about Amanda. Yeah, sure, she was a ray of sunshine on a cloudy day, but she was also the biggest pain in the ass I'd ever met. Well,
gremlin of a kid. She tore the engine out of my Sparrow when she was 12. I was furious. Almost got her booted out of the tower till I noticed she disconnected everything clean. She'd been stealing. Tools, manuals, whatever she could get her hands on. She practiced on scrapped jump ships and junk Sparrows. Guess that says something about my ride. And boy, she was brilliant. I told Zavala, got her a job in the hangar, and I watched her grow up.
I'm sorry.
No, don't apologize, dummy. Just listen to what I'm trying to tell you. Amanda lived a damn good life exactly the way she wanted to. She went out being a hero. We don't all get to do that. Some of us make stupid choices and die stupid deaths.
Will you at least let me be sorry about that?
Shut up. Life ain't about drawing out the living part. It's about making what you do while you're alive matter. So grow a spine and make her proud.
Cade, you've known the Commander a long time. You ever seen him like this?
Worst I ever saw Zavala was right after the Great Disaster. Didn't know the light could go out of an Awoken's eyes till then. But this... this is something else. He's scared. I've never seen him scared before, not like this. I understand the fear, I feel it too, but I don't know what he'll do with it.
Eris once told me fear is a knife. We can use it to hurt others or ourselves. But we also have the choice to sheath it.
Yeah. Well, maybe when we get over this mountain, we can make sure no one gets all stabby with their feelings.
Got some taken popping up on my route. Y'all okay?
Nothing I can't handle. If you need me to come over and give you a hand, let me know.
Hey, now, who put who on their back when we threw down?
Oh, come on. You caught me by surprise.
Oh, well, I guess we're doing that.
Like he was never gone. Like the Traveler knew it needed to make the fire team whole again.
Yeah, no, don't get me wrong. It's real nice to see you all again, but the Traveler could have asked before yanking a guy back to life.
Cade, I need to tell you something before we go any further. Meet me up ahead.
Oh, ominous and cryptic. My favorites. Yes, let's.